Right.
Juice, baby. You know the vibe, baby. You know she wavy. Better subscribe. Styling ain't crazy. Plus the lifestyle. It's juice, baby. Two wives. It's juice, baby. You know the vibe. You know she wavy. Better subscribe. Styling ain't crazy. Plus the lifestyle. It's juice, baby. Two wives.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Juice, and I'm back at it again. I don't even know why I keep doing this intro because I did it a couple times. I'm just stuck on doing that. I keep forgetting it's a vlog. So this auto zoom, yo, I'm playing with this and I'm like turbo. And I'm like, oh shit. But yeah, so today is Thursday, February 4th. So as y'all recall, I got my hair cut last night, Wednesday, February 3rd. Anywho, yeah. So I got my hair cut. Got the hair cut. But I'm not fully done with it yet. I have to color it. So I don't really want to let you guys see too much until I have the color on. And you know, yeah, I don't know if I should tell you guys right now, if I should just wait and you guys should just watch me do the process or whatever, since it is a vlog. So I think I'm gonna do that. But for the coloring, I need to bleach my hair, but I thought I had enough bleach left and my packages didn't come in yet because I restocked my stuff. Like, I usually order them with the Amazon Prime, baby. And then they all come in or whatever, but didn't come in yet. So I think I'm gonna just run to the store and just get me another bucket. I might just get a bucket because I do have other wigs to work on. And I don't know what's going on with Prime, but y'all playing with me. I'm about to track it, actually. But yeah, I'm about to go to the beauty supply store and get some more bleach. I have developer and all of that, so I'm gonna get some bleach. I have my color already. So yeah, I'm gonna just get that bleach and come back. And yeah, we're gonna get right into it. So, yo, focus on me. But yeah, so I'm gonna have you guys there and I'm gonna probably just be, you know, doing my thing, just having you guys there watching me do the steps. Probably gonna explain how I bleach my hair because I usually do bleach my own hair. Like, every time I've had my hair bleached, if you've seen it on my page or you've seen me before, I've always done it. So yeah, I'm just probably gonna walk you guys through how I bleach my hair. Damn, I ain't got no Vaseline. I'm going back to the store. I gotta do myself like that. Can I use some A&D? That's ointment. Yeah, I'm gonna use some A&D. Cause I ain't got no Vaseline to put around the perimeters of my head. If you bleach your hair before, you know what I'm talking about. You know. I'm gonna mix everything. I'm about to go to the bathroom actually.
I'm getting ready for the presentation, and of course I'm running behind time because I have camera issues. Like, as you can see, I'm recording from my phone because my camera bailed on me, and I'm about to get a copyright for the music. So yeah, I'm gonna be recording it from my phone real quick. I'm doing my eyebrows too, so yeah, I had to record it. I was like, nah, I have to record this by all means necessary, because my eyebrows are being dyed as well. So yeah, I'm gonna do my brows and my head again. I have another mirror because y'all know I'm blind. I'm a blind ass beat. So I'm gonna go get my mirror and my spoolie. I already applied my A&D. So I'm ready to like start. I'm gonna play my music and I'm gonna just tune out, because like I said, I'm already running late because of all that extra stuff, but I really want to get bored. So here I is. Oh, you can still see me. Hey, but I have this mirror here for me, myself, because I'm blind.
There you go. Thank you.
dominoes. I'm just trying to rap and grind, but I'm in the streets. I gotta separate from my bros. I'm way in too deep.
It feels like we're still running that race, you know, from 1968 with that happening, and then 2016 with Colin Kaepernick kneeling, you know, and then to 2020 with 2021 with LeBron still, you know, still dealing with things in sports, you know, not only sports but all over, you know, all spectrum, you know, George Floyd, you know, police brutality. So these are all things that are still happening, and if something like that can be happening from before we're born, and it's still happening now. Problem that needs to be, you know, it's a problem that needs to be solved, you know. So I chose to start. I mean, Peace and War has been around since 2017, and I wanted to do it next last year, but I couldn't really, you know, show it the way I was. So I find the space. I'm able to show how important it is to me and the brand. And you know, us as you know, minority. You know what I mean? Like, we matter. You know what I mean? Like, this is America, right? So, yeah. In the grand scheme of things, this collection is based off of that. And I want to show you all the new pieces that will be showing. So, in a second, you will be seeing the pieces.
Oh, it's coming. Oh, God, how are you?
welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Juice, and I'm back at it again with another video. Your motherfucking baby. So, guys, I've been trying to do this vlogging stuff, but like I said, I'm getting used to this camera stuff, and I'm having a hard time. I have to get a second battery, and that's facts, and an SD card, because I'm learning that there's, you know, a lot of, like, things you could run into when you don't have extra batteries or extra SD cards. So, yeah. Today is Saturday, the 6th of February, and I am currently at a video shoot. And as I said, I'm trying to show you guys the weekend and what I do in the city. So, I'm just going to have you guys with me behind the scenes. Oh, shit. Look, there's me. This is dead ass mad hard. Elcho, say what's up. It's my vlog. Say hey. Say hey to the vlog. Okay. Okay. Heard you. Yo. It looks so cool.
It's a shirt with a purple bandana.
He said, where's your shirt?
Yeah, I did. It's a shirt with a purple bandana on
it. Disrespect. Yo. He said, you can put it on. We here shooting for OG Tega. That's him in the middle. You already know. Tega in the middle. Hey, hey, hey. Y'all gonna get a sneak peek of the song, you know? Well, not a sneak peek, but a sneak peek of the video, I guess. Whoa, whoa. Press green. What? Say what? Kuma, what you say? Kuma.
Huh?
What you say?
I said, what? I don't
even
know.
She looks so cute. Say something. Make it work. I'm trying to vlog.
Are we vlogging?
It's lit. It's lit.
Who said that?
Whoa. I press green. Then I kiss. Whoa. Oh, this is the excitement. Wait, the slices are here? I just wanted to be annoying or whatever. Who's Jason Derulo? Jason Derulo. Hey yo, Jason Derulo. And who? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is that Jason Derulo? Oh my god. Is that Pusher T? Whoa. Is that Pusher T? And who?
Jay-Z.
Oh my god, is that Jay? Mr. Jay? Where's Mrs. Carter? Take pass.
this bitch. Say hey.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's happening?
Hey, so basically, we in a room full of bad bitches.
Right.
That's the only thing I see.
Guess what?
If we all single, that means y'all men is the problem.
Yeah.
Period.
Yes. Period.
One of y'all wanna record for me, please? Wanna record this real quick? You just like hold it and then like you can zoom out.
Why are you recording like?
And then just hold it. It's recording right now.
One more time.
So let's practice.
I might just hit it through a horn, that's not my element. I like dark skin, love a melanin. Heart pushing me to talk when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles of soon till I'm cinnamon. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster, but I like to party. Pop a Birkin, go retarded. I'm a fucking nigga, I'm cold hearted. That's why I like the back, yeah, like